Snapshots from 1998, a season of greatness. Having passed Lou Gehrig to become Major League Baseball's Iron Man, Cal Ripken Jr. ended his legendary streak of consecutive games played against Gehrig's team. He sat out a matchup between the Orioles and the Yankees on September 20th, halting his streak at 2,632 games.